we'll begin the speeches, and we hope... Thank you again for coming to what promises to be a very eventful evening.
Matthew Kidman.
Ah, my competition. Hey, what's up, Ryan?
Jesus, what happened to you?
Just living life, my man. Mina, how are you?
Okay, just a little nervous.
Oh, but you're a little temptress, though, aren't you? Hey, buddy, how you doing? How you doing? Hey! The big daddy, huh?
Matthew, what has been going on with you?
Some serious shit. But Jesus, man, it's good to see you.
Will you excuse us, please?
Oh my God. Am I blowing it?
Just try and control yourself. Just breathe, okay?
All right.
I've learned a lot from my teachers. But my best teacher has always been my mother. A woman who worked three jobs trying to support me ever since I was a little niña. I will never forget the day she said to me, si trabajas duro, todo es posible.
And that is why I have always tried to answer the call of the great John F. Kennedy, who urged us to ask not what your country...
Let's see here, can't speak a foreign language, so that's out. And I certainly can't quote JFK now. Can I, Ryan? You know, it's funny, I have this whole speech prepared, and I've been practicing for weeks, but you know what? I'm just gonna go with it. Moral fiber. So, what is moral fiber? I mean, it's funny, I used to think it was always telling the truth, doing good deeds, you know, basically being a fucking Boy Scout. But lately I've been seeing it differently. Now I think that moral fiber is about finding that one thing you really care about. That one special thing that means more to you than anything else in the world. And when you find her, you fight for her. You risk it all. You put her in front of everything. Your future, your life, all of it. And maybe the stuff you do to help her isn't so clean. You know what? It doesn't matter. Because in your heart, you know that the juice is worth the squeeze. That's what moral fiber is all about.
First, I'd just like to commend the candidates on their impressive remarks. This year was a very tough decision. And as much as we'd love to give you all scholarships, we can't. And so, I am proud to announce the winner of this year's Sheridan Scholarship. Ryan Winger.